kids here today. 14, 8 teams on the ice right now curling. A lot of fun. I'm going to show you what's happening. The way they have transformed this space for the World Junior Curling Championships happening right now. Come on out, So Short, and give them your support. Canada just finished playing China.